Yeah, high school was a little bit of a rough one for me. There was a lot of eating in the bathroom, and that was kind of my safe place. The cafeteria for me was so terrifying to walk into. I just felt like all eyes were on you, and the girls that weren't the nicest were always huddled together, and so my safe spot was to eat my lunch in the bathroom. I got to travel to a lot of different places, and I was exposed to different cultures where beauty ideas, what beauty was to them, and picked up on a lot of that, and then I came back just like, why am I trying to change myself? You know, I should be so proud of who I am. Celebrate your uniqueness, because there's only one version of you, and that's kind of an incredible thing.
I'm glad to know yours, and to know, first of all, that you're so strong to handle the haters.
Right.
You are a strong, powerful woman, in my opinion.
I don't feel myself. I will love you.
Soufflé, soufflé d'éclat, is that the color?
Hi, that is swimming in my wine. Hi, that is swimming in my wine.
Gumballs.
Like a maniac, insomniac. 5 steps behind ya. Tell them all the girls they can hit the exit check, please. Cause I finally found a girl of my dreams. Much more than a Grammy Award. That's how much you mean to me. You could be my it girl. Baby, you're the shit girl. Loving you could be the crime. Crazy how we did, girl. This is it, girl. Give me 25 to life. I just wanna rock.
Of the Shorty Award for Best Actress goes to Shay Mitchell.
Yes. That is,
they're like diehard Shay Mitch fans right there. But
what are your fans called?
Mitchies.
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 Mam and Mitchies.
We're all Mitchies here. Love our Mitchies.